Have you seen this plane? Let's have a go. Don't give up, Stuart. Don't give up, Stuart. Don't give up, Stuart. That was a flying extravaganza, Stuart. You managed to complete the entire course. So go and take your jeweled ring. Way to go, Stuart. You've completed the level 100%. You'll have to visit Snowbell and explore more levels to continue the good fight.
Do I want to visit my old pal Snowbell?
My goodness! Keep it running. Okie dokie, no problem.
Stuart! Stuart!
He got
can't hear you.
I think we lost him.
Going up?
Oh, Frederick, I feel so helpless.
We'll be right back.
Hey, why don't we try your scarf?
Good idea. My pin, it's... Must have happened when that falcon smashed into me. It was part of our nest when I was a baby. I've had it my whole life. It's the only thing I have left of my mother's.
Ah, gee, that's too bad.
Yeah.
There. How's that?
That's much better. Thank you. So tell me, Stuart Little, do you actually live here?
Oh, yeah, I'm a real little. I'm the middle child. The middle little.
Cute.
So, where do you live?
You know, here and there.
Wait a minute. You mean you don't have a home?
Once. We lived in a box. Well, not really a box. It was one of those things where people keep their jewelry, you know?
A jewelry box?
Yes, that's what it must have been, a jewelry box. It was wonderful. Well, I've taken too much of your time. I'd better go before it gets dark.
No, wait, you can't go out there. Not while you're hurt. You should stay here.
Oh, I couldn't impose. I mean, you'd really do that for me?
Sure, I have just the thing. I'll be right back. Meanwhile, you can use my cat's bed.
You have a cat?
Oh, don't worry about Snowbell. He wouldn't hurt a fly.